Hi guys, welcome back to my studio. I've done a small study today using pastels. I've also used a colour wheel just to play about with split complementary colour palette. Sounds quite complicated, but it really isn't. Have a look. Choosing split complementary sounds all arty and complicated, but it's quite simple and helps unify the painting. You just choose the key colour of your painting, as in this case it's yellow, then you look either side of the complementary colour to find the split complementaries. So if you was to find blue as your key colour, the complementary colour is orange. So therefore the split complementaries are red-orange and yellow-orange. It's as simple as that.